What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to a special episode of Enhancing. So I decided I want to light silver on fire today. So what we're going to do is try to enhance this Godr-Ayed weapon. We turned some stuff into the gemstones and we got 50 attempts. I believe Pride of Duo is... I don't even know what stack you use, but last time, if you guys watched my enhancing video, episode 3, I believe, we went from like 120 to 145, and then we used that stack on something else. So, I just want to see how far I could push this Godr-Ayed thing before I just get like mega tilted. So, I think ideally what you want to do is get it to try, right? And then after you get it to try, you just use that until you get a pen black star. So I figured, hey, why not? Let's see how bad it can be. I say that, but then 50 of these is actually like kind of a lot of silver. Like maybe for me, it's probably like one and a half to 2 hours of grinding for 50 of them. But man, I can imagine people who are like lower level just trying to do this for the first time. They don't have a black star, so I can see how that's a little stressful. But anyway, yeah, let's just kind of go click it and see what happens. All right, so on a that dude, this just seems so bad. I think Pride of Duo, you're supposed to use like a 130 as a start, but one thing I wish they would change is, oh, easy, we one tapped it, doesn't matter. Yeah, one thing I wish they would change is when you enhance this, at a certain point it's like your fail stack is too high, do you want to confirm it? And I'm just like, or like confirm the number, and I'm just like, I don't know about that one. Okay, so my understanding of how this works is from duo to try, I think they said like a 150 stack is like what, 6%? Also, for the record, that may have looked lucky because we just started the video, but if you watched the previous one, we just kind of failed clicks for days, so probably just balancing. Oh my god, dude, someone is selling a tet. What in the world? A pen black star. Oh, that's main hand. All right, it's a good day to be... Wait, what? That's Asashin? Warrior Valk, okay. I don't know why you would sell a tet, gonna be honest. Like, if you're at the point of getting tet, you might as... I guess you probably have enough money to sell it and then buy the pen. I guess that's what you're doing, but you lose so much on taxes. Kind of gross, actually. Duo to try. I guess we'll use the 150 like it recommends, but I don't know. Like, actually, I feel weird. I want to use the 140. 140, and then we Valk it 13. Yeah. Wait, it downgrades on it? Wait, does it down? Oh, if you can use Krons, then it does downgrade. I thought up to duo was safe. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. So Pry is free. Getting it to duo is kind of expensive. Eh, let's just build some fail stacks. We probably need it. Oh god. What is that, 155? Hey, remember we made that 96? Hmm. This is where the fun begins. At least that makes me think about it every time. Honestly, what do we... What is it at? 180 minimum? Okay, so we need like 50. So yeah, the goal is to get it to try, and then we stop there and think about our life decisions. This is where it gets a little sketch, because I used a 159, or had a 150, but to bring it up to duo and then use the same stack. Actually, let's just push this one. How far do we want to push this, though, before we start a new one? Oh my god, dude, I am so glad I didn't, like, what in the world? Man, I don't trust that click. I don't even know what a gain. 1 AP and 2 accuracy. Huh. 171 stack. I'm tempted to use the 197, but at the same time, would I be happy? I don't know. Is a 200 stack worth like 30 bill? It's a hard question. I think the idea is once you get it to duo, you're supposed to cron it. But the hard question is, what do I want to do with it? Yeah, I think I'll pop the 197. Actually, hold on. Let me slide these fail stacks onto another character. Luckily, we do have a need for the higher fail stacks. It's just, do I think it's worth it? 197. Yeah, I think the goal is to just get it to try. Would I be upset if I popped a 216? Yeah, I would be upset if I popped a 216 on a try, Godr-Ayed. Absolutely. I think the idea is to cron duo and up, but that's less fun. At least, building fail stacks is dumb easy with this new Godr-Ayed thing, so that's nice. All right, one click in a dream. Let's do this. 7%. All right, 197. If it fails, we bring it up to a 200 stack. Am I happy with that? I'm not even sure. I mean, sure, we just popped a 200 stack almost. How much is that even worth? There is zero shot I'm selling that for like 27 if I were to sell it. 32 billion? Dude, this like, this surprises me. I wonder how, like, someone had to have one tap that to Tet. There is no way that a Tet Godr-Ayed is worth 66. I feel like that has to be worth more. If a pen is the equivalent of, hold on. Okay, so obviously a pen is the same, so like 131 billion. So if a pen Godr-Ayed is the same as a pen Black Star, a Tet is only one off, and someone is selling it for, wait, yo, these Black Godr-Ayed things aren't even the same. What in the world? Hold up. Okay, so another class could get it for 66, and this one, yeah, these aren't even the same. Out of just wild, I'm not gonna enhance it, but just out of like wild curiosity, I'm curious to know what percent a 200 would be. I don't know if I made the right choice, I'm gonna be honest. Like, I mean, yeah, sure, I lost a 200 stack, but I made what, 20 bill? Less than 20, maybe like 15 billion for a 20 stack. Huh. Okay, so 207 stack is 5.42%. And Akron is 980. That's honestly, it's not that bad. And assuming like you would actually hit the Tet Godr-Ayed. Let me see what it is on 171. You know, this is like actually the most scuffed enhancing I think I've ever done, because it's like, obviously you should be using higher stacks. And you're better. I still have the same opinion since day one when it came out. It's just like, if you're going to try to make a pen black star yourself, just click the black star and hope for the best. Tron the regular one. Don't go to Skadi route. I'm doing it for the memes and content. Okay, so a 170 stack at 4.52%. 171. So obviously from try and up, obviously you cron it. There's no question about it. But the question is, what do I want to do? Do I want to sell this try? And then, like, here's the thing. I have a Tet Black Star. This is what we use to just cron pen attempts. And I was going to use the try in the meantime because it pushes me up a bracket. So I was always thinking, do I want to sell the God Eye, make 30 bill minus taxes, probably have 25 billion, buy like 25 billion worth of costumes, and by that, I mean, that's like, what, five clicks, five pen black star clicks that are probably still not going to go, and I'd be down another 30 billion. Okay, so I think I need 10. Yeah, I don't know. It's a hard decision because if it didn't put me up in any brackets, this God Eye, then I probably would just straight up sell it. But the thing is, it does put me up in a bracket. So if I used a Tet Black Star, I'd be at 300 AP, and with this thing, it pushes me up into the 301 bracket, and the next one is 305. So you see where the problem is? I don't hit the 305 bracket, but I'm above the 301. So this is where the dilemma comes in. I don't know what to do. I don't really want to go for Tet unless I literally just straight one tap it, but at the same time, 32 bill minus tax, or I don't know, I guess I'll keep this. But anyway, I think I'll have to think about that for a little bit. And also, for the record, there is no raw tapping for this one. We just have extra things in case I think about it one day. But yeah, I'll think about it. We'll see what happens. And I'll see you guys next time in a future episode. Maybe tomorrow we will... Oh yeah, tomorrow is patch day. We're getting tier 5 pets. So I'll probably do the quest line for that. So make like a early guide to figure out what we're doing. So stick around tomorrow. If you're new to your channel, hit that subscribe button. And if you want to watch more videos, check the link in the description to the playlist of events, and hopefully you'll find some cool stuff. But see you guys for now.